Americans will vote to decide the makeup of Congress for the next 2 years on November 6th. Heading into the 2018 midterm elections, the Republican Party controls the White House, the Senate, and the U.S. House of Representatives. In the House of Representatives, all 435 seats are up for election. In order to take control of the House, Democrats need a net gain of at least 23 House seats. In the Senate, 35 seats are up for election. Democrats would need a net gain of 2 seats to take control of the chamber. Republicans currently hold Senate seats in Arizona, Nevada, Tennessee, Texas, and Mississippi, but Democrats may have a chance to pick up those seats. Keep an eye on Democratic-held seats in Missouri, North Dakota, and Florida, where Republicans could potentially gain House seats.